types of partnerships, they just can't be bought. Ever since that fateful day, we started collaborating. We've had our own genetic way of communicating. 'Cause we're cousins, yes we're cousins, and that means we're family. Even if we never write that Broadway hit, my cousin you will always be. Now some writers have partners and they bicker all the time, not us. 'Cause Beck and May, I'd say, feels right, just like a perfect rhyme. Yeah, and we don't really fight at all. In fact, my mom has often said,
"What does your mom say?"
"The only time I complained about you,
when I was 3 years old and wet your bed."
That's right, but we're still cousins. Yes, we're cousins. Who cares about a little pee? Nothing comes between us, nothing at all. My cousin, you will always be. I remember when we were kids, you used to be a little chunky. And I recall you were schooled at home, you always dressed a little funky.
Okay, very funny.
We've known each other such a long, long time, and we hope it's even longer before we reach our prime. We're cousins, we're cousins, and now we're making our first CD. Even if we never top the Billboard charts, my cousin you will always be.
Uh-huh.
My cousin you will always be.
That's right.
My cousin you will always be.
Thank you. the man in my little girl's life, the man in my little girl's life. It seems like only yesterday I can hear my little girl say, "Daddy, there's a boy outside. His name is Rod. He wants to play in our backyard. Can he, Daddy? Can he, Daddy? Oh, please, Daddy." Was it really so long ago that she'd come to me and she'd want to know, "Dad, there's a boy outside. His name is Lee. He wants to carry my books for me. Can he, Dad? Is it all right, Dad? He's got freckles, Dad." The man in my little girl's life, the man in my little girl's life. Then came ponytails and jeans. My little girl was in her teens. "Popsy, there's a boy outside. His name is Tom. He wants to take me to the prom. Okay, Popsy?" "He's cute, Popsy." "We'll be home early, Popsy." And before I knew it, the time had flown. And how my little girl had grown. Now, it was Father. "There's a boy outside. His name is Eddie. He wants to know if we can go steady. Can we, Father? Yes, Father? Oh, can we borrow the car, Pop?" Yes, it seems like only yesterday I heard my lovely daughter say, "Dad, there's a boy outside. His name is Jim. He asked me if I'd marry him. I said, yes, Dad. Got something in your eye, Dad? I love him, Dad." The man in my little girl's life. The man in my little girl's life. A child, an adolescent, a young lady, a wife. And oh yes, there's another man in my little girl's life. "Hi, Dad. There's a boy outside. His name is Tim. I told him Grandpa was gonna babysit with him. Thanks, Dad. Bless you, Dad. Good night, Dad." The man in my little girl's life. The man in my little girl's life.
memory of sentimental verse, nothing in my purse, and chuckles when the preacher said, for better or for worse,
how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of Schubert's serenade, little things of jade, and traffic jams and anagrams and bills we never paid.
How lovely it was. We who could laugh over big things were parted by only a slight thing.
I wonder if we did the right thing. Oh, well, that's life, I guess.
I love your dress.
Do you?
It's pretty.
Thanks for the memory of faults that you forgave, rainbows on a wave,
and stockings in the basin when a fellow needs a shave. Thank you so much.
Thanks for the memory of tinkling temple bells, alma mater yells,
and Cuban rum and towels from the very best hotels.
Oh, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of cushions on the floor, hashed with Dinty Moore, that pair of gay pajamas that you bought and never wore.
Say, by the way, whatever became of those pajamas?
Huh?
Huh?
We said goodbye with a highball.
Then I got as high as a steeple.
Did you?
But we were intelligent people.
No tears, no fuss.
Hooray for us.
Strictly entre darling, how are you?
And how are all those little dreams that never did come true?
Awfully glad I met you.
Cheerio and toodaloo.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you. the grass was green. It didn't seem like things were all that bad. I bet we walked 1,000 miles, chopping cotton and pushing plows, and learning how to give it all we had. As life went on and years went by, I saw the light in Daddy's eyes and felt the love in Mama's hands. They kept us warm and kept us fed, taught us how to look ahead. Now looking back, I understand. We were walking in high cotton, old times that are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times that are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. When Sunday mornings rolled around, we dressed up in hand-me-downs, just in time together with the church. Sometimes I think how long it's been, and how it impressed me then. It was the only day my daddy wouldn't work. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. Walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. Walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we ever faced. Walking in high cotton.
Except the willow. Try to remember when life was so tender, the dreams were kept beside.
Sun rise, sunset.
memory of gladness can raise the heavy heart. When laden down with sadness, when you feel the teardrops start, one peaceful moment can erase the pain. One memory of gladness, and you smile again. Sweet memory of a smiling face we run to when we fall, to loving arms tenderly hold. Soft words of comfort you recall. A single act of kindness, a flash of frozen time, stays in your mind forever, makes a common soul sublime. The joy of knowing someone somewhere cared lives in your heart forever. Happiness too, so shared. Sweet memory of a smiling face we run to when we fall, to loving arms tenderly hold you close. Soft words of comfort you recall. To loving arms tenderly hold you close. Sweet memory you can recall.
Thank you. just begun to get our share of this world's delight. High hopes we have for the future and our goals in sight. We know we don't get depressed. Here's what we call our golden rule. Have faith in you and the things you do. You won't go wrong. Oh no, this is our family jewel. We are family. Yeah, sing it to me.
I got all my sisters with me.
Sing it to me.
We are family.
Oh, I can hear you guys.
Yeah, everybody say.
Ooh.
We
have faith in you and the things you do. Hey, hey.
I got all my sisters with me.
Oh.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. No matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. The dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. So happy together. And how is the weather? So happy together. We're happy together.
Thank you. often enough we reflect upon the good things, and those thoughts always center around those we love. And I think about those people who mean so much to me, and for so many years have made me so very happy. And I count the times I have forgotten to say,